Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. Remember, you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. So, I was planning to do the Koroks, which is why I have leaves all over the place. But it turns out one of the Koroks you need is the shrine. It's in this shrine area here. So, we're not going to do the... I'm not going to do the Koroks. I'm actually going to do the shrines for the woodland region first. We're going to start with the Forgotten Temple Shrine. The entrance? Stalkers. There we go. Man, there should be enough of them dead. Let's try and get through this. Made it. Hey, that's one shrine down. How many shrines have we got actually to get? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 shrines. And 4 of them. Oh wait, 8 shrines. Sorry. At least 4 of them after this are all, what you call, puzzle shrines. There's a quest involved with a lot of them. Great Flame Blade. Right, with that. Move on to the next shrine. All right, so there are 2 next to 2 stables. There are 4 left inside the Hyrule Forest area, and there's 1 to the north, which is a big puzzle area. There's one here. I'm gonna go to the, whatever reason, actually go for that one at the very top. That'd be a big problem one to go to. Well, I will just skip to this next area because it's gonna be a long walk. Okay, it was a long walk. So here we are at High Flow Ruins. So let's see what we got in here. Find the shrine that we need to find. Traveler from beyond these woods, you are now faced with a trial. Find the shrine hidden in these dark ruins. Alright, the bird statue is facing right. Keep following the bird statues. I wonder if the darkness will be lifted once we get through here. I forgot about Meepless Grace. I guess if that one was for you. Follow it there to the dead end and just move around.
Thank you.
baby bun. I don't even have the orb. I should be able to bird statues. Let's get this orb planted. There we go. Let's see what our prize is. And our prize is an ancient core. With that done, we're done with that shrine. Now we can go to the ones at the stables. Alright, so 706 overall. Korok seeds. Oh, unfortunately. Then we can now move on to Monyatoma Shrine. So it's in here. All right, this one is drawing parabolas. That should be that one done now. Shrine complete. Yeah. Now on to the next shrine. Just down here by Minchi Woods, the Woodland Stable Shrine. And then once this is done, then we'll move on into the Korok Forest Shrine area. Alright, let's see what's inside this shrine. Tempered power. Oh no. Got it. Barely. One more behind this. Help me by stasis stick. Get back through that door. But that's the correct where it came from, or so help me. Okay, I see what it's like with a 5. Why does that go like that, but the 5 doesn't? Let's try with a spear. Where's the hammer I had earlier? God, this is all probably gonna be for a weapon or some. How the hell do I stick around to do this? In terms of there's anything good in there, I'll come back later. And I still got three shrines to do that are all side quest shrines in the Korok Forest. One of them is a stealth mission that can take ages depending on how well you do. Either way, we've done all the shrines outside the Korok Forest. Time to go in. Been a while since we've been here. Might as well do this shrine now. Actually, we'll save that one for last. What weapons don't I need on me? See what's down here. Right, the lost pilgrimage. We need to follow the little guy. Okay, what legs am I wearing? I'm wearing Sora armor legs. Easy to follow this little guy. Go, little Korok, go! Sneaking. Should be, well, you just say we're halfway there. That was close. Wait for me! Well, we got that wolf anyway. Want that, mate? ice prime meat. Should be nearing the end now. There it is. Surprise bear attack. Right there, I thought they were big thorns. Yeah, you're brave. That reminds me, there is a mask we can find in the Korok Forest when we're done here. You know, actually, once we do all these shrines, we might as well pull the sword from the stone. Be crowned King of England. That choke has been. Another ancient core. Right, so that's one down, three to go. To run all the way back now. Ow, my hand. Damn it. Here you are, little guy. All right, what's this way? This was the way to go. Thank you. is this way? This is a Korok. Need to follow the trees to have the iron blocks in their mouths. Trees here. Feed me the age shield guarded by monsters. Across the red lake we go. Feed this one is feed him the chest. Done. Where's that shrine after popping up? There it is. That is two shrines down, two to go, and then we're done. All right, just to find the last trial one. Right, we got that one done. Just need to find the last trial entrance. See signs. There we go. This is the one I'm looking for. Test of wood. Yeah. The sword and the shield equipped the whole time. If they break or we unequip them, I'm done. Off we go. These are kind of strong weapons, it's just that they have really bad durability. Then you have push comes to shove, I'll probably just use a remote bomb. Should use my bow there. Again. Again. least I can get rid of these weapons now. Right, so that is all three of the side quest shrines in Korok Forest done. Now it's just the one that's left. And then we will pull the sword from this stone. And 3,000 more rupees to be able to unlock the final Great Fairy Fountain as well. Alright, let's see what's in this shrine. We have fateful stars. Look at the stars for guidance. The constellations are the key. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So it's five for this one. Three for this one. One for this one. That looks like it's two for the last one. Survey says. Hey. So again, the answer is 5, 3, 1, 2. Small one. Bow and arrow one is one. And then the big squeaky one is two. The bow and arrow is one. So switch these two around. Hey! So again, to get the chest, it's 4, 2, 2, 1. Oh no, it's just for a royal claymore. What don't I need? This is about to break. Right. That is officially all the shrines done for the Korok Forest region. The woodland region. Right, so let's pull the sword from the stone.
Come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
Master Sword. I heard it speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then. Words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice, don't you think?
Yes.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
Hey, we got the Master Sword. Right, the Hero Sword complete. Now before we go, let's get the final thing. And there's a tree in this area that we need to find. Damn it. That's leading me back that way. This isn't a chest, but I didn't get it, just saw the right arrow. Link to the chest I'm looking for. There's the chest. I'm at the Korok mask. Will shake when there is a Korok nearby. And with that, we are done. Remember, like, comment, subscribe.